This is Total Live Youth with Reverend Mrs. Adenike Victor Tade. We want to appreciate God for grace bestowed, unmerited favor upon our lives in and out, day and night. That day we say, you are too good. Today, by God's grace, we shall be looking into another episode. And today's episode says, Jesus owns all. Jesus owns all. And our Bible text is from the book of John 1:1-5. John 1:1-5, and I read, before anything else existed, there was Christ with God. He has always been alive, and he is himself God. He created everything near him. Nothing exists that he did not make. Eternal life is in him, and this life gives life to all mankind. His life is the light that shines through the darkness, and darkness can never extinguish it. May the Lord bless the reading of his word in Jesus' name. Jesus owns all. My brethren, my sister at home, Jesus owns all. Jesus was the creator. He's the creator. He is with God from the beginning. He created everything. He has power over all he created. So if devil is harassing you, it's just because you are not under the canopy of the Most High God. It's just because you have not given your life to Christ. Jesus, devil will definitely come and harass you. But the issue is, if you are in Christ, he will fail. But if it's, you are not in Christ, it's like you losing a trial, a temptation. He is ready to share with you. Jesus is ready to share with you his Father's property. All what he needs is come and bear the Son name with him. Join in with the Father. Then the beautiful things will become yours too. You have to come to him before you can have his blessing. You have to accept Jesus as your personal savior. That is then that you will have what he owns. You cannot be a stranger in Jesus' kingdom and expecting to share his property with him. Life now and after is possible with Jesus Christ. Jesus will not only make you happy on earth, he will definitely give you his Father's room, his Father's mansion in heaven. He said, I've gone to prepare a place for you in heaven so that where I am, you too can be there. In my Father's house, there are many houses, there are many rooms. Jesus has gone to prepare that room for you and myself. He is the light that shineth and darkness could not comprehend. See, my brethren at home, if you have met a powerful man before, you will discover that when you walk further, you will see somebody who is powerful more than that existing one. But when you come to Jesus Christ, he is that standing by light. He's the one that shineth and no darkness can stand by him. No darkness can overcome him. No power can overpower Jesus Christ. Then why can't you leave this all inferior power, the lesser power, and come to this mightier power? Because he owns all. Jesus owns all. His light shines through the darkness, and darkness cannot comprehend it. Jesus owns all. He's the creator. He's calling you today. Now I want to give us our assignment again. Don't forget we started reading Bible and studying our Bible. Romans 15. You study Romans 15 up to 1 Corinthians chapter 5. Don't forget to text me again. I promise to respond. Always remember that God has bigger plan for you, the bigger youth. Remain blessed.